Calisthenics is a series of exercises designed to hit your anaerobic threshold. You'll be engaging every muscle in your body.
Jump rope.
Relax and breathe. Don't hurdle the rope. Nice, get in a rhythm. Yeah, ball to your feet. You don't need to clear the rope, you just need to be in a rhythm. Let it slide up underneath you. Very good. Excellent, Jeff. Good. Very good. And break. Rope's off to the right. Squat thrust. Ready? Now one. Down two. Down three. Down four. Down five. Down six. Down seven. Down eight. Down nine. Down 10, stay down. Mountain climbers, ready? One, two, three, one. Two, three, two. One, two, three, three. Two, three, four. One, two, three, five. One, two, three, six. Two, three, seven. One, two, three, eight. One, two, three, nine. One, two, three, 10. 10 push-ups. After you're done with your 10 push-ups, on your back, hands behind your back, feet 6 inches off the ground. All right, so when we're doing the push-up, we sort of make sure that our hands are to our shoulders or outside of our shoulders, our backs are nice and straight. When we hit the mat, boom, we explode up and lock the elbows out. That's a push-up. Boom, that's a push-up. This is not a push-up. Flutter kicks. Ready? One, two, three, one. One, two, three, two. Two, three, three. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, five. One, two, three, six. We're doing the flutter kicks. We'll make sure that our hands are behind our back, supporting the weight of our back. Our feet are 6 inches off the ground, and we're going big flutters. One, two, three, one. One, two, three, two. One, two, three, seven. One, two, three, eight. One, two, three, nine. One, two, three, 10. Leg raises, up one. There we go. Up two, very good. Up three. Up four. Leg raises, make sure that your knees are locked in place. As you rotate up, a little thrust up, just like that. One. Leg raise, two. As you're right, leg raise three, leg raise four. Your feet should reach the 12 o'clock position before you thrust up. Up seven, up eight, up nine, up 10. Cross and bend them, hands behind your head, left elbow to right knee goes one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Other elbow, one. Crunches, make sure you interlock your hands behind your head. Cross them, bend them, going left elbow to right knee. It's just a very small movement. As you're bringing your knee to your elbow, boom and back, boom and back, boom and back. When we go right, boom and back, boom and back. When it's left, right, one, you're going left, right, one. Small movements, it's just a crunch, it's not a full sit-up. Left elbow, right elbow, both elbows is one. Ready? Left, right, one. Left, right, two. Left, right, three. Left, right, four. Left, right, five. Congratulations, you did one set of calisthenics.